Not all of these birds are real. These ones are fake birds known as decoys, and they're very useful for conservation. On the south coast of England, they're using them to attract little terns, which have been in decline.
They are being affected a lot by climate change. We are seeing increased sea level rise. We are also seeing more development in the harbour, which means that we are losing habitats like these. So this looks exactly like the little tern. So they will see this from above as they're flying over, and they'll think, oh, other terns are nesting there. This must be a great habitat. And terns like nesting in groups.
Decoys have been used for centuries by hunters to trap birds, but they're increasingly used by conservationists to lure birds to safe places and away from predators. They were first tried in the US in the 1970s to lure puffins back to an island.
I put up a puffin decoy that looks sort of like this. And within a day of putting up these decoys, there were puffins landing next to it, which was totally amazing because 4 years had gone by. I hadn't seen a single puffin.
Now there's a healthy colony of over 200 pairs.
What the decoy was a message that this was a safe place.
30% of seabird species are under threat of extinction, but decoys have helped lure hundreds of colonies to safe habitats.